State police have identified human remains found over the weekend, saying they belong to Donald Westfall Jr. Troopers say he was from Spencer County. According to ISP, the bones were found by two hunters on Saturday afternoon near 231 and County Road 1000 North.